Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss about the topic Incredible India. India is the land of fantasy and dreamers and the land of colors and variety. In every village, every town and every region, one sees a highly complex and ancient civilization at work. Today we are going to explore our country through its marvelous art and architecture. We are going to discuss some of the important monuments which are not famous in our country only, but they are famous throughout the world. First one, this stupa and carved monolithic gate are the most perfect examples of Buddhist architecture and finest surviving relics of the Mauryan period. This is Sanchi Stupa. This stupa and carved monolithic gate are the most perfect examples of Buddhist architecture and finest surviving relics of the Mauryan period. It is Sanchi Stupa. We all are aware about this that our country has seen many civilizations. Hence, every civilization has made their monument and made their memorable things here. Next, these Buddhist shrines comprising of two astonishing series of cave temples carved out of living rocks in Sahyadri Mountains are ranked high among the greatest wonders of the world. These are the Buddhist shrines again, comprising of two astonishing series of cave temples carved out of living rocks in Sahyadri Mountains are ranked high among the greatest wonders of the world. These are Ajanta Ellora Caves. Ajanta Ellora Caves. Third one. City of it. In the memory of Saint Salim Chasti is one of the finest pieces of Mughal architecture. Carved sandstone podiums, decorated pillars with floral motifs and white marble jhalas glorify the various palaces within this city. This is actually a symbol of city of victory. It is built by Mughal Emperor Akbar in the memory of Saint Salim Chasti, which is the one of the finest pieces of Mughal architecture. So far, Mughals are concerned, they have built many buildings which are now very famous throughout the world. This is one of them, City of Victory. Carved sandstone podiums, decorated pillars with floral motifs and white marble jhalas glorify the various palaces within the city. This is Fatehpur Sikri. Fatehpur Sikri. At Jodhpur, the imposing 500-year-old fort towers 400 feet over the city. The royal chamber inside the fort displays painted and gilded walls and finely carved windows. This is in Jodhpur. At least 500 years old fort tower. Not only 500 years old, but 400 feet over the city. The height is 400 feet over the city. The royal chamber inside the fort displays painted and gilded walls and finely carved windows. It is Mehrangarh Fort. The last one we are going to discuss, this is the Great Temple of Madurai in the heart of Tamil Nadu. Great Temple at Madurai in the heart of Tamil Nadu is dedicated to Lord Shiva and his wife. Gate Gopuram towers are ornamented with a profusion of deities, all painted in bright colors. A hall of 1000 pillars is a remarkable feature. The Great Temple at Madurai in the heart of Tamil Nadu is actually, it is a temple
street in Madurai, the heart of Tamil Nadu. It is dedicated to Lord Shiva and his wife. Gained Gopuram towers are ornamented with a profusion of deities, all painted in bright colors. A hall of 1,000 pillars is a remarkable feature. Hall of 1,000 pillars. It is actually a hall constructed of 1,000 pillars. It is a remarkable feature. This temple is known as Meenakshi Temple. Meenakshi Temple. Thank you and have a nice day. Mm-hmm.